We got water flowing out this 3-inch by 4-inch oversized residential downspout. It's coming off of about 760 square foot of roof, and it's raining pretty good here. So just wanted to test this diverter and show you how well it's working. It is actually only diverting into one tube as well, so it's restricting that way. This other one is just kind of, it's plugged, but it's just there for future, and I've just got it pinned up behind there. But that's how it works, and it's working great.